Hi, my name is Taylor Mock. I'm working with Dr. Ajay Nair in the Sustainable Vegetable Production Lab for Iowa State University. We're working on a project looking at the incorporation of biochar on the health of bell peppers and cauliflower, but as an integration into our project, we're also using a plant called sweet alyssum. Sweet alyssum attracts beneficial insects, hoverflies, and parasitoids. They are natural predators for aphids, which are a problem in our pepper plant.